Hello, everyone, and welcome back to this episode of Tales from the Borderlands. Don't know who the fuck that is, but catch a ride! We found ourselves in a bit of a pickle at the end of the last episode, so let's see how that turns out.
Back so soon? What's Hello. The rush? Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I didn't trust Jack. You know, he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options.
All right.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. So this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
I know.
The Fiona?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Sorry, Gary.
What's going
Shut up.
On?
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary. Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh.
Push the grates.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy.
Keep it going. Yay.
Yeah, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should...
what?
Hey, over there.
No, shut up. Take that money. Which was it?
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
I don't know why that doubled up. Thank you, Chris, for that host. Peeked out a little too quickly.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Okay.
Now! Go!
Drop kick the hell out of him.
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Crawl.
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
You throw something!
Oh, clearly, you've never seen me throw something.
Fair enough.
Bad?
It is not great, no.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Fuck my hat, though.
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost.
are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
I hate you so much. How are you so
arm.
Weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
What could have been becomes what is. Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these things!
Bonk.
Yeah, baby!
You're welcome, buddy.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap? Ow, I see!
Yay!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Sock, sock, thank you for that
Motorbot.
Follow.
Would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay.
Twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my
This is
okay. Well,
episode
hopefully
three
we
right
can
now.
Still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun?
Yep.
There.
You.
Will you just shut up and do something?
Sasha, the ankles.
Push him in the butt.
All I can do.
Come on, hurry up.
Trying.
Go, loader bot, go. Valerie. You killed my
if
robot.
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now.
But you hurt my robot.
You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
Nope. I just landed closer to you.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you,
dude. All right, that's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who melted my face.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Oh.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man.
So what is it that you want, exactly? Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite.
Is that Iridium?
Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't
good. Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
Alright.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just... Look, I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
Give
not...
Give me a name. And you make sure it...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please,
oh, yeah.
You have
and
got
so will Vasquez.
It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Wait, what?
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
That's probably a bad idea. Cut her out of the deal, make her head spin. I'm assuming cut her hand in. Alright. Oh! Oh!
You just got cut out of the deal.
With a knife?
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase, and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
I don't know if I should be happy about this or not.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Yep.
Is this some sort of trick question? 'Cause I don't see...
I am here to help you. You idiots!
Oh.
I mean...
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix.
Okay.
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
That's fair.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, Chris, is this a trick
so,
question?
What's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. Other than that, though, he seems fine.
Ish.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Stop what I'm doing. God.
That was
I hate the fact that I can do
choice.
That.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Is that the button?
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hey!
Hi! Wow! Hey! Really great to meet you all.
Gortis!
I think I was expecting something different?
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying.
I love
is
what they're doing with that little, like, so-and-so will remember that.
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great!
It's
variety
a mixed
is
bag.
So important.
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult
awesome.
To assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh, that away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody
mean,
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordas.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
Yeah.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Oh my God, so adorable.
This is totally gonna get me flagged for copyright. My eyes like butterflies, you come in the open wide. Clouded and hazy, future split whenever I'm with you. In association with Gearbox Software. Oh, that hurts. Just think of all the things that we can do to pass this time. Aww. Yeah, go that way. Cause everybody's got a little piece of someone they hide. Interesting. It's okay, it's the way we just start. Fucking Jack. No! That yolk looks gross. But it's probably just as good as eggs. Right? Hey, look! Fuck. Critical fail. Eventually that'll get streamed, but I don't think yet. Oh, fucking Jack. The robot friendship. I think that's a friendship, at least. I hope that's a friendship. That could be bad if it wasn't. Nope, he's still locked up.
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
That's not good.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself, just... psyching myself up to find this vault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Yeah.
Oh. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tic-Tac? Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Well, you know, I'm just not really into that whole mass killing thing.
Oh, yeah, totally. Well, in that case, I've got some fun news for you. And this is hot off the presses. You're definitely gonna die!
You know what? Fiona's plan didn't include mass murder. It worked out okay.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, what was that plan exactly?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Oh, that sounds like a great long-term strategy. You guys are a couple of frickin' geniuses.
Look, thanks, Jack.
You don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Because it was
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the
local. Alright.
And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. The shit hurts.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you were.
That was good stuff.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually just be a lot of myself in here.
Aww.
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Iberian ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Well, I guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard.
And he'll remember that.
You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was going to kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back.
Yeah.
That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
Thanks, Jack.
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something, for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Wait, now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in this system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it. Little tiny yachts. Maybe we'll talk later.
All right.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Crinkle, 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 crinkle.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That yeah. is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct.
I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Whoa. That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great, great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Great. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Edibility depends on hunger level. Scientists theorize that this fungus thrives on attention and glows more in the presence of people so desperate. Okay. Occupation, none. Con artist. This plant is incredibly unique. It disgusts every one of my senses. I already scanned you. Due to a rounding error, University of Artemis students received $14 billion to study this mushroom, resulting in incredibly extensive research. Matt, if you're watching, stop it. This entry written by someone who is not an asshole and did not sleep with someone else's wife. Hi, Matt.
place is cool!
So, how do we get in?
Someone
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard. I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
Large shrooms. Same thing. I want to go talk to these guys. I like talking to Loader.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Hi, guys.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee! Thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
It's fair. You are a robot.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow. I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
Yeah.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. LB, joints holding up okay in this cold?
All right.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
I don't know why it keeps popping up that
I'm just gonna look at her.
What were you staring at me for?
Don't worry about me. I don't know how to interact with ladies.
You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
I already did. You were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
Too late. Is over here. Nothing? Alright, cool. There's a gate over there. What about you? Load a bit.
Guess it's stuck. Help! Come on!
Oh, threw my back.
Into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Loaderbot, Gordis, were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh,
thanks.
Your tie, actually. Can I just...
Oh, okay, that's... I like my stuff, thank you.
Poor humans.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Can you help me move some stuff?
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
I must help. I'm waiting for that twist to just be like...
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah.
Since I'm breaking his back. Off,
not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
I don't know, hopefully soon? What, I can't... 6 days, I don't know.
Soon. Max data. Soon. Sucks.
Yep. Sure does.
Why was Vaughn punished?
He wasn't punished, LB. He was just unlucky. Sometimes things just happen.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Well, shit.
Oh.
For quality
okay.
assurance.
Good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
All right.
Nice work.
Hey, thanks, man. Even though, Loder was the one who, lifted everything.
We made it. Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Push the button. It's not gonna work. Or maybe it worked. What do you want, Matt? What do you want? Besides hijacking my stream. Hmm? I'm joking. I love you, Matt. Please don't hate me.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Mm-hmm.
Loderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
That's so fair. My upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping and getting coffee and stuff.
Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
Doohickeys. I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here.
Good shot. Looking, yeah, for, you know, something that might hurt us.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I mean,
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted.
Also, that tie
just
looks like it's been
something.
Slid down his shirt. That's it. Not even actually tied.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Any luck? No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Loot! Loot! I'll get the map before I loot. I'm gonna go talk to Loaderbot.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aww,
glorious.
Thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Hey, is it the fruit? Is it the fruit?
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find
probably
something?
The fruit.
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Ew, cuties. But there's... Yeah, let's do the quick change.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Oh! Yay! Accessorizing time! This one comes with a hat. Inflammability. Includes monocle pocket, huh? Actual ship product may not be fire resistant, depending on who you ask, but there's a really cool phoenix on the back. Of course. Why the fuck wouldn't I do that?
Hmm. Not bad.
Looking good, Fiona.
That's not what I wanted. Nope, fuck. Ah, buttons. How do buttons?
Maybe just one more peek.
Oh, there's a really cool phoenix on the back. Eh. Oh, this one's got a mustache on it. Mater D. Also, that tiger, I think I might do this one as well for him. Oh, but all these people remember? Oh, no. But I can't do loader bots because loader is too expensive. I mean, sure, why not? Let's do all of them.
What you think, sis?
All right. Matches my SMG and everything.
If everyone's going to remember it, I'm sorry, Loader.
What do you think, Reese? Does he like them?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a big yes.
Sorry, Loader. I'd give you this one. But I don't have enough money. Again, fucking with the exit. I can't. Oh, I can just exit out of there. Okay. I don't know why the cursor's stuck there, because it's not actually there. Nope. I lied. Forget what I said. Nope, turn around. That seems to be pretty final. Let's loot this one. Who knows, maybe it's like $1,500. Oh my god, there's money. I might be able to get Loader his new skin. I'm not gonna get letterheads through skin. Oh. Damn it. That looked like more than that amount of money. I'm disappointed. Is that it? Is that it? Nope. I'm gonna look at the window first.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Map.
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Oh.
This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
Could always be a she. Gordis, what'd you do? Look at dusk.
You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
I looked at it. Aren't you proud of me? Kinda wanna go talk to Gordis. Back. Can I not talk to her? I sure
find
can.
Anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Nothing
money!
Here.
Damn it.
Oh, bastard. Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Any coffee?
Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
I need coffee.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Alright. Now let's go talk to Gordis.
Gordis?
Why are you in ball form again?
Gordis! Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all.
I swear, that Greenwind should not be working.
Completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
And no one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course. I just don't run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition?
What?
Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
No, wait, you were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
And he's fixed.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
That's a syringe? That didn't look like a syringe.
What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
Squeeze. And now he's dead.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care! Lick
me
in the eye!
Oh god, the toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
God. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well.
Still a really cool Phoenix.
On the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
Mm-hmm. You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know.
All right.
Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. I've lived here for months.
So, dead wife, dead kid, that's all horse crap.
Yes. Although Skaggs did eat my cat.
Aw, guys, the cat.
He was a terrible cat.
By which you mean he was a cat, am I right? Jeez, tough room.
Okay, anyway. Because it is about that time, I am going to end this part on YouTube, and then I'm also going to take a little bit of a break on the stream. So, for those of you who are watching on YouTube, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix, and game on.